A body experiences stress when it undergoes temperature variations. This stress is known as thermal stress, which can even permanently deform the body. For example, a space is intentionally maintained between two joints of a rod on the railway track to prevent the deformation or bending of rods. To calculate the